the marketing manager for Wacom India. My name is Soumya. Wacom is a Japanese company. We are a 30-year-old company. We are pioneers in manufacturing pen tablets. All these comics that you see here are essentially designed on our tablets only. These are basically a replacement of a mouse. Once you connect it to any computer or a laptop, you can draw on the tablet and it will come on the screen. So the basic concept is to, you know, get ease with the designer so that they can use the pen, which is the more intuitive way of designing. Globally, we are the only company which manufactures pen-based tablets. We have around 85% market share as of now, and there is no competition in India for our tablets. We have four product ranges. Cintiq product range is the LCD product range of products. Intos is the basic elementary product range, then the Intos Pro and the Bamboo product range work for the consumer, which has styluses for iPads and tablets and touch phone devices. All the modules are available here. Our main specialty is the tablets come with a stylus, and the stylus has pressure sensitive tips, so it basically has 2048 pen pressure levels. So if you draw with a lesser pressure in your hand, the line will be very light. If you draw with a with harder pressure, the line will be darker. So that's the USP of our product, that our pen tablets come with pen pressure levels. So we have around 30-35 products under Wacom, under four brand names: Bamboo, Intos, Intos Pro and Cintiq. Wacom product is available for sale in around 42 cities in India through our various resellers. Head office is in Delhi and the global head office is in Japan. AP, we have stores in stores by the name Arun Computer, Shweta Computer and all that in the IT market. Branches is one, but many resellers.